to my channel. I am Bani and today's video I'll be doing a Dubai haul for you all. So I'm gonna show you each and everything that I got from Dubai. So there are mostly stuff from Global Village, a little bit of stuff from Dubai Mall. Before this, I want to tell you all to subscribe to my channel if you haven't till now. It's free. Okay, without wasting much of your time, let's begin with the video. So there's just one clothing outfit that I have that I got from Dubai, and I had to get it because of the weather there and it was too cute. So I'm just gonna show you it because I've just washed it. We came back from Dubai like 2 days back and we've washed all the clothes. It's wet. I'm quickly gonna show you. Ta-da! I mean, just look at the eyes. I mean, I was just passing by the shop, like I saw the whole shop. I got this one from Forever 21. A good walk in the shop, but I was like, no, Bani, you don't really have to buy anything. You have a lot many things. But then I saw these eyes. I mean, just look at this. I mean, it was so cute and it wasn't that expensive. So just one clothing outfit, just one. So let me just finish off the Dubai Mall first, then I'm gonna start with Global Village. So I got this one, the one and only Fenty Beauty. So obviously it's not available in India, so I had to get this one for me. So this is the packaging. That's how it looks. Okay, so this is the one. Okay, one tip, if you want to buy Fenty Beauty for yourself, you should go one shade lighter of what your shade is, because this is the one which oxidizes. It's very clearly said everywhere. It's not like my personal experience or anything of that sort. If you go anywhere and if you want to buy, go consult the person there who's handling this. Otherwise, just go on YouTube and see. A lot of people have done first impressions of Fenty Beauty. So this is the one. If you buy your shade, after some time, because of the air around you, it'll oxidize and it'll become one shade darker. So you need to buy one shade lighter if you're planning to buy Fenty Beauty's foundation. So this is the one. The next thing that I got from Sephora was this, the Benefit Brow Pencil in the shade 5, the number 5. So this is the one I got. I got this beauty. I mean, just look at that. I got this beautiful bag. It has like a tint of gray and baby blue color mixed together. So it gives that perfect shade to the bag. And I mean, just look at the shape of the bag. It's cylindrical and it is so pretty. It has these detailing over here on the straps, if you'll see. Also, there is a strap with it. This is the beauty. This is from Wincy. I mean, that's how I think how they pronounce it. This is a Malaysian or Indonesian brand. Okay, so next thing from the Dubai Mall, I got myself 24 shades of NARS lipstick. If you guys want me to swatch each one of them, do let me know. I will do a separate video for that. The next beauty is Huda Beauty. So I've got 16 shades of this. So I got myself a body splash spray in vanilla essence from H&M, and there's a little bottle. So this is the next. This is the berry hat that I've got. So this is again from H&M. And the last thing from Dubai Mall is swimming costume that I got from Marks and Spencer's. It's in the wash, so I won't be able to show you exactly, but I'm just gonna insert a photograph here so that you can have an idea of how exactly it looks. Okay, I think we are done from Dubai Mall because I did not shop a lot from there. Let's move on to the Global Village. So I went to the Africa Pavilion and I got myself a coconut chia butter. It is so amazing. This one is organic. Even the quantity is amazing. So when I apply this on my hands, it gives me that shine. I mean, when I say shine, I actually mean it. It gives a beautiful shine to your hands, body, whatever you want to apply. And this is the one. Not that expensive. I don't remember the price, but it wasn't that expensive at all. The next one are these slippers. So these are the one in baby pink color. At the point where the slipper is, it has a matte kind of a texture to it, and it is very, very comfortable. This is the one I got from China Pavilion. I got this matte nail paint. This one is from Kuwait Pavilion. Another thing from Kuwait Pavilion is this beautiful perfume that I got. This is the beautiful one. Oh my god, this is from Kuwait and the name of the perfume is Evil. This one's good. This is the next thing. I got myself a beautiful wallet. This is from the Europe Pavilion and it has good space in it. So it's in wine shape and inside the color is baby pink, so it was like perfect when it comes to space and the color. This is the perfect one which I wanted. And I am not somebody who changes my wallet like every day. I don't change my wallet, though I love to collect bags, like handbags, but wallet stays with me like for quite a long time. I've got myself magnetic eyelashes. This is from Korean Pavilion. So this is the one. next two things are these shades. So this is the one that I got from Knife Soup. It's a market there. So this is the one. So I bought two. So one is with me, one I think it's with my mom. It's there in the vlog. I'm just going to take out the clip and put it here so that you guys can see. So I'm confused between the sunglasses, which one to buy. So I'll try it on. This one? This one? Or maybe both? Which one to buy? The next thing that I got from China Pavilion are these. These are the beautiful mermaid brushes. So I already had mermaid brushes, but that was not like the full set. They were like only 3 or 4. And that was in a pink color. And this one is in golden shade. The next thing that we got from, I think it was from Korea. The Korea Pavilion. I got myself a steam press. This one was so amazing. I mean, when she gave the demonstration, it was so good. I mean, with all type of clothes, whether it has sequins or it is as hard as denim, like all sort of clothes, or even if you want to, you know, clean your curtains or everything, that this one was so good. So this is the one. It has come with all the like detailing and the pamphlets and everything. And this is the brush. This is not included in the fashion, but I thought I should tell you. Global Village has a lot of things and like all the things. If you are coming to Dubai at the time of DSF, the only place where you want to go shopping is Global Village. Nowhere else, darling. Nowhere else. So we got a few souvenirs for us. Obviously, the magnet. This is the first one. This is the next one. Then Tanvir got himself a pen. So this is the beautiful pen. And if you like, see? The last thing is the most beautiful thing when it comes to souvenirs. So look at that. Look at the beauty. I mean, just look at the beauty. That's about it for the Dubai haul. We are done with the video. I will see you in my next video. And do let me know in the comment section below which one is your favorite. Till then, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Okay, bye. Go. This one from Forever 21. From Forever. What else? Dubai Mall. Oh, another thing from Dubai Mall. Oh, another thing. Two more things. Okay, I'll get it. Wait. I got this matte lip paint. Nail paint. I got this matte nail paint. Next thing that I got from China Pavilion is, I don't know if it's China or not. This was Dinwat Dilu. I hope something happens. Another thing. Okay. That's for the thumbnail.